about you.
Every captain here's earned their stripes, bleeding for the fleet.
Good for them. Bleed somewhere else. Yes? I have a feeling I'm...
Always ask for a bigger cut. It's all about making those credits.
I have a feeling they're trying to intimidate me. Hello, this is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to Let's Play Starfield Blind. Three different things before we begin in earnest. I'm getting over a cold. Really bad cold. Like, the kind you wish you didn't have when you had it. Fervently. Anyway, yeah, including pink eye and, yeah, viral thing. A cold is a virus. But yeah, it was a pretty bad one. So my voice is a little scratchy, and maybe a little deeper. Can't help that, really. I mean, I have plenty of fluids to drink, so I'll be drinking them throughout. And, what's the other thing? Oh yeah, updates. Settings. This is where we're running. You could always see. If you can see it, it's version 1.9.71.0. I don't see anything for that on Bethesda's site. I do see an update for 1.9.6.7. So I got 71, so maybe a bug fix for 6.7. But yeah, 6.7 came out on February 7th. Update for 1.10.30 is in beta, came out on March 6th, so I'm not going to be running that yet until it's out of beta. This is my first time playing a game with patches that are in beta. I mean, Cyberpunk didn't do that. No Man's Sky didn't do that, I don't think. Yeah. Enderal, yeah. Patches, they just came out when they came out, but now we got patches in beta. So, 1.9.6.7 just adds mostly stability. Patches, fixes, graphics for AMD, Intel Xe super sampling, fixed clouds vibrating when using DLSS performance mode, and stability, form IDs, crashes, miscellaneous stuff. So, it looks like 1.10.30 might be the bigger patch, latest update. New poses and expressions for you and your companions. Digipics. Allows to undo without the penalty cost of a digipic. Oh, okay. I'm still not completely sure that the different ins and outs of that. Because that makes sense to me. When you undo, you take the pick back out. You get your pick back, right? Only undo, I think, as it stands now, starts over from the beginning, but you don't get your digipick back. That's not so much of an undo as like a restart. Nothing. Yeah, there's a lot more features and stuff that... New photo mode. They added an anisotropic filtering quality slider. Adjust field of view when using third-person ship view. Setting course on an inactive quest will now make it the active quest. You can now open doors and harvest with the scanner opened. Auto-save when fast traveling from a planet's surface to orbit. Ship UI performs smoothly at higher frame rates. And fixes to art and... stuff. I mean, some of the... Okay, there's a lot of fixes to art. Some fixes to gameplay. A lot of fixes. Okay, there's a lot of fixes. Fixed an issue where Sam Co. could still tell Cora she could try out her joke on a dead character. Alright, so there's a lot of, like, very specific things, but that's not in this. I'm waiting for that to get out of beta. And, oh, yes, my mouse. I have an issue with my mouse. Anyone watching my Daggerfall and possibly Baldur's Gate playthrough may have noticed some issues with the mouse. I have a new mouse. I just didn't feel like messing with it. And I have this to put out because I've been busy with Baldur's Gate and Song of the Ocean. So I'm playing this basically a day and a half before it's going live. So, we gotta do stuff. We gotta hit L for log, I guess. Oh, we're supposed to gather at the UC Vigilance too. Those two things. I don't know. We're supposed to meet up with and get some kind of an amulet or a necklace or something like that. And I don't know which one that is. So the issue with the mouse is that sometimes you'd think it was my mouse pad too, but I was using the same exact mouse and the same exact mouse pad. I had this mouse for 8 years. It stopped working right. It started double clicking, the little click fix, so when that happens, you just get a new mouse. It's a UTech Smart Venus MMO gaming mouse. And it works great. I love the way it feels, but sometimes it'll just stop, and like it'll stop for instance here, and I'm still going down, and it just stays. So you can't have that really, especially in an action game. So I guess we'll meet with Ikande, and we'll see what's going on from there, and the other person.
Fleet is family.
Talking about Willis. Which one's my one? Is this mine through here? Excuse me. No, it's a prison ship. Oh, I have to change my ship. I have to make...
What kind of name is Sysdef anyway?
But she seems eager to be on your side. That's my ship that I got from the planet below.
Look at the state of this place.
The lock.
It's amazing the key is still in one piece.
Yeah, really. So, where is the ship lady? See, this is where my mouse doesn't want to move. I'm not sure where she's located.
Doesn't care how big your bounty is. If you don't earn it, you're worthless to all of us.
Earn my worthless what?
Yeah.
Okay. This is it's worse than in Daggerfall. This is not the area. Okay. I have to change my active ship back to my ship.
Smuggling beats a real job any day.
That's an actual decent ship.
Every time I see Radley's smile, I want to punch him.
Alright, where is this lady? She's not here.
Got mixed feelings about my last job.
People are very talkative. Very chatty. Is it in here? No.
You don't steal from your own. Not unless you want the whole station on your ass.
Oh, can I steal?
Don't even try to rip me off.
I still
have no value when I see it.
It's not you, I don't think.
My prices may be high.
No.
With these goods, always a pleasure.
With these goods, it's always a pleasure. General goods. Ship lady. I require. She's somewhere around here.
I heard Isla's sister is
I heard. It's not up the stairs. I'm pretty sure it's on this level. Can't move.
Is it this? Mission board.
Use this. Oh no, it's not this. Wait.
The core.
I have to talk to her.
Ship services? You need it, I've got it.
Help me.
No, but just remember, I don't work for free.
You'll work for me for free. I'd like to view and modify my ships. This is going to be interesting.
Oh, yeah, nothing like cheap.
Yeah. Okay, so home ship. How do I get to the other ship? I'm just looking at different things on this ship. Ship 1 out of 2. Aha. Okay. So now I want to make this home ship with the H key. Okay. Thank you very much. Now I can actually get on the correct ship. Active quest. Thank you. See, I've been enjoying these missions. I'm gonna say it again sometimes. I forget.
I don't trust shielding.
People just want to talk whenever someone walks by. So sometimes when we get into loading screen, I talk and what I say gets cut off because we're loading. But yeah, I've been really enjoying these missions, these undercover missions. Like, to me, this is the best part of the game so far. Not that I've just barely scratched the surface, really. So, how do I see where I am? So that's me at the lock. Missions. Show on map. All the way over there. Set course. Yep. So we can't even go here, I don't think. Or can we? We can go here. Add HE tanks. Alright, we're gonna jump to Lunara then. Your farm another time, I'm sorry. Am I on another mission or something now? Yeah, I don't know why you're doing that. Show on map. This one. This is going back to the UC Vigilance. Yeah, this is the one we just heard. Someone named Alban Lopez is sending a distress call asking for help from List. I should drop by and investigate. Sure I should, but first we gotta do this. Don't die. Hang out for about a year or so. Yeah, it's just showing me this. There we go. Landing target. Yes. Okay. I can go here, right? We can't go here either. Or can we? What does clear route mean? Yeah, I don't know why. It looks like we can't go there now. We can go there. I could even go to Bernard Star if I want. And where are we supposed to go? Seoul? I just can't go to Seoul. I could go to Bernard Star. I've heard of Bernard Star in real life. It's a triple jump mission. It stalls sometimes. Like, are we gonna go? We've made it. Quick saving. What's this? What's that? What's that? This stuff. Ale. How you doing?
Pardon.
Nah. I'm just going to my angle, pardon. You see Vigilance. Ale.
Vessel ID acknowledged. Port 1 cleared for docking. Welcome home to the Vigilance.
Why, thank you. RS dock, I guess? Oh, I'm targeting them. We've been targeted for termination. I guess I have to get closer just to dock. Ah. Wait, I want this R, not the other R. How do I know which R? Okay. Trying to drink from a can. Stand by.
All right, let's get this crate into space.
There we go, crate into space. We just got on this crate. We got off our crate and now onto this crate. Not going into space. We're going into the elevator. What are you up to over there?
Yes?
No? Hi.
You're back. So how did it go?
Well, I died. Why are you so surprised to see me?
Frankly, it's because we've never gotten this far before.
Well, that's great.
The last agent I sent to infiltrate the Crimson Fleet ended up in a morgue on New Atlantis.
Oh, encouraging. Very encouraging. I love morgues. I thought you've been monitoring me and my activities.
Even with our best intelligence equipment, we can monitor very little from the Vigilance.
Huh.
We can pick up local communications chatter and use long-range scans to see where you travel. But when you're on the ground, you're on your own.
Noted.
If we get too close, we not only expose ourselves to an attack, but we might blow your cover. And that could get everyone killed.
I'm taking notes in case I want to evade you at some point. Well, I've successfully infiltrated the Crimson Fleet. Not gonna say I'm confident. I'm not gonna say I'm having second thoughts either. Like, something in between the two. It would be a lie to say I'm confident. I guess the closest thing that fits is I'm successfully infiltrated the Crimson Fleet, but I'm having second thoughts.
You stop now. Delgado will make it his life's work to hunt you down and kill you.
That's all right.
Not to mention the fact that you could potentially jeopardize the intelligence operatives we have in the field.
Lieutenant Toft is correct. I'm sorry, but there is no turning back. That being said, I believe you should be proud of what you've accomplished. I was certain we'd fool Delgado, but never. She's a sharp one. Overcoming her scrutiny is no small matter.
I don't think I've overcome.
Did you discover anything worth reporting yet?
Well, I don't think I've overcome her scrutiny quite yet. Delgado chasing me to the end of time, that's fine, I'll just kill him or something. But, yeah, I guess. As soon as you guys arrested me. If you could see me looking at him right now. As soon as you guys arrested me, that's when it was too late to turn back. How did you know you'd be able to fool Delgado?
If the intelligence I've read is accurate, Delgado is a charismatic leader, but a bit short on judgment. That's why you want to stay on his good side and stay away from Neva. She's shrewd, and she sniffed out everything we've thrown her way.
She's been sniffing on me. You sure it's safe if I pass you this information?
I understand your concern, but you can rest assured that every member of this crew has been thoroughly vetted by both myself and Lieutenant Toft. Any information that you turn over will not be leaving this ship until it's fully encrypted and encoded. I give you my word.
Well, it can always be decrypted and de-encoded, or decoded, actually. So whatever. Delgado was searching for a Galbank ship named Legacy that was carrying some type of lost fortune.
Legacy. Why does that sound familiar?
It's a big
ship.
Wait
a moment. Are you telling me Delgado may have actually located Crix's legacy?
Excuse me, Commander. Did you say Crix's legacy?
It's his legacy.
Please tell me you aren't seriously going to give that any credence. Everyone knows that's just a, I don't know, a myth.
I'm holding tangible confirmation of the word legacy attached to Crix's name. That's too much of a coincidence to attribute to myth.
I suppose it's possible, sir. Intelligence picked up a bit of chatter on that subject recently. We assumed it was some sort of tall tale or a story to attract recruits to their cause.
Well, story or not, Delgado believes it's real.
Well, let's find out if Delgado's chasing ghosts, or he's smarter than we suspect. Let me see what we have here. Nope. There are no records of a Galbank transport named the Legacy in the database. I think Delgado's trying to manipulate you.
You said that before
what
you even
think,
looked
sir?
At it.
I think there's no record because Galbank is hiding something. Delgado's no fool. If he risked his own neck to get that information, then he must be onto something. We have to take this seriously. What's your next move?
Killing everyone. Oh, okay. Switching back. I'm trying to have them both in the screen, but it doesn't want me to do that. Wait. How did you know Delgado was with us at the lock?
That one's simple. We monitored your ships heading down to the surface of Suvorov. In fact, when he returned to the key and you didn't immediately follow, well, we almost thought our operation was terminated.
Yeah, I decided to stay down there for a while and hang out and make a home out of it, but then I changed my mind. It was too damn cold. Why do you think Galbank is hiding something?
Can you imagine the amount of embarrassment Galbank would have to endure if they listed a lost transport in the ship registry?
Some people go up and down the
stairs. Doesn't matter if that ship went down 500 years ago. If news gets out that a bank has misplaced money, it would tank their value.
Tank them. Okay, well, I'm supposed to go to board a Starliner, Legacy, to steal Galbank archive credentials.
Clever, Delgado. Very clever.
Thanks.
If I were in your place, I'd be trying to do the exact same thing. We can't let Delgado get his hands on what could potentially turn out to be the largest haul of credits the Crimson Fleet's ever seen.
Wow.
Maybe I should head out to New Atlantis, sir. I could press the Galbank execs for information. Get ahead of everything.
No. Let's allow this to run its course. We have our agent here. There's more to this than just finding the location of the transport. Jasper Crix was clever. For some reason, he never got there.
How do you know... He's moving me over to him. How do you know Jasper Crix never found the Legacy?
Because the Crimson Fleet would be a totally different adversary, and Crix wouldn't have disappeared years ago. Even if they hid the money with that damn human computer Shinya Voss, our forensic accounting people would have found that data. No, the Crimson Fleet are in dire shape right now. They haven't seen that much currency. Well, ever.
So I guess they've always been in dire shape. What if I put a stop to this by just killing Delgado?
And let Neva Mora take his place. Or Shinya Voss.
Kill them too?
Or any one of a number of pirates already gunning for his position.
Okay, I get it.
No. The solution is to stick to the undercover operation and determine how much of this is truly a credible threat.
I'll proceed as planned then.
It's imperative that you do. If the Crimson Fleet gets its hands on a transport full of currency, it would be disastrous for the settled systems. I need you to do whatever you can to bring us more information. And for God's sake, don't kill anyone on that Starliner.
But it's fun.
Boat dismissed.
I got a skill point available.
At ease, soldier.
Whoa. Skill point. Oh, that's supposed to be reach with somebody. Talk to somebody else in here as well. It's empty. Alright, let's see. What should I do with my skill points? Rank 4. Expend a digipick to eliminate keys that aren't required to solve the puzzle. Oh, really? I wonder how many keys, different keys you get. Well, I can't rank it up because I need to pick 29 more locks. Okay, it's gonna be a while for that. Complete the previous rank. Destroy 5 enemy ships. 2 more enemy ships while in targeting mode. I'll have to try to remember that. Boost pack fuel regenerates more quickly. Okay. Boost jump 50 times while in combat. That's easy. Alright, so that's worthy. Make 5 grav jumps. Reduce fuel cost of jump. Okay, good. Alright. So I put into Astro Dynamics for grav jumping and security for a lock. Not security for lockpicking. Boost jumping. But boost packs. Done. Now. Right. To discover more about the legacy, the Galbank transport with the fortune and credits, I need to proceed to the Siren of the Stars. This starliner is captained by Rokov, a former member of the Crimson Fleet. Oh wait, Toft. Alright, Toft is here. Toft's right over there. Got some more stuff.
It's good to have you back. What can I do for you?
Any other background information you can give me on the Crimson Fleet?
They're pirates in every sense of the word. But they've managed to get more organized under their current leadership. That makes them especially dangerous. But hopefully it makes them a little more predictable, too. Hmm.
Will I have access to any SysDev resources while I'm undercover?
We'll provide you with information. But any inventory or ship services, it's best you get from the fleet. It'll help you maintain your cover and also give you an idea of how the fleet's operation works.
Mm. Alright, well, I have some evidence for you.
Excellent. Let me have it, and I'll upload it to our database.
Oh, yeah? What kind of tea?
I'm a morning person, so I like
Oh, yeah. I picked this up from the Lock Penitentiary on Suvorov. What am I giving her? From Jesper Crix's or from the special cell?
It's amazing that all this romantic nonsense about Crix's legacy
Carter's
really
gig.
Just amounts to a rumor Jesper Crix picked up in jail. It just goes to show you how a tiny rumor can snowball into a full-blown fairy tale. Anything else?
Yeah. I found this in the warden's office at the lock.
I'll be damned. So some of the UC guards at the lock helped touch off the riots.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone thought he was some kind of legendary criminal mastermind, but even the great Jesper Crix needed a helping hand to get out of prison. Any other fragments?
Nope. That's all I have for now. And yeah, he's, I mean, how could he have done it without help from the guards? Sorry, I'm drinking something that has a huge thing of ice in it. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's all.
Understood. Keep searching and you're bound to find more.
Mm-hmm.
I'll be here if you have any more questions.
No more questions for now.
I bet operations on the key are a clown show.
Yeah. I wonder if any of these things are, like, kind of on the way. Neon. Oh, I haven't been to Neon yet. That's gonna be a thing. Let's just go there. Search for evidence. Wait a second. Am I supposed to have found more evidence on the key?
Maintenance crews are the unsung heroes of the Vigilance. It's betting there's a ton of work doing things ship-shaped.
Guys over here in the hallway just talking to himself.
Din, where are we headed next?
Either back to the key or to this other place. Okay. Show only active targets. Show me. Huh. That's pretty cool. I don't remember this gravity well. But still, you're not showing me where I need to be going. Yeah, you're just showing me where I am. That's not helpful. Yeah, I'm trying to figure out where to go here, and it's not quite working. Okay. That's the Siren of the Stars. Okay, that's that. And what about looking for evidence? That's not anything. Okay. I guess that's just a side mission as you do the other things. And where's this guy? Kinda wondering. Go. I'm gonna try to be focused, I guess. Can't hail them. Can't open hailing frequencies. Okay, fine. Initiate docking procedures.